myself and I'll tell you.
I just want to show you my 1948 Vincent Rapido. I got from old guy at around Santa Monica. Previous owner bought from Peterson Museum long time ago. He said around 25 years ago. This is the museum condition, except the all original, 90% original, but this is a Mikuni car, originally Amal carburetor, it's like a racing carburetor. Okay, this is a 19 front wheel and double drum brake and girder. Really comfortable. And then I think this light is the Lucas, I think. Mirror. It's a mirror. Voltage and Smith speed meter. This is the chronometric. Drag wheel, and this is the clutch level, and this is take-off and brake level and double axle cable and original paint, good paint. This is the oil cap. Oil tank is in frame, and then original C. You can carburetor. This is the shock, double shock, and 19 rear. This is a one up and three down. This is a four speed. It's a kicker, and then like this is a fender that you can open it. And center stern, tail light, horizontal tail light, stop light. And a rear is a double drum brake. Box screw, really good. And then and 6 volt, original 6 volt. This is the toolbox. And Mikuni right here. Looks good. Okay, let's get started.